I have, without really realizing it, spent a lifetime thinking about how the way we look influences how others see us.